Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in.
Exactly where they want this offense to be. Second and 10, on the delay, it's Warren. On the toss, it's Harris. Play of the drive for the Steelers. It's Warren inside the 10 to the end zone. Touchdown! Get a tackle this guy. Rudolph on first down. Firing. It's caught. Pickens. Fumble. Takes off, and he will be stopped short.
Yeah, it's tough, man.
First down at 15, and there's one of the tight ends. On first down, Rudolph with time, throws wide open, down the sideline, inside the 10, and finally tackled at the 5 is Deontay Johnson. Three tight end set. First and goal, here's Harris. Harris, Harris crosses the goal line, he's in for a Steelers touchdown, his second today. To the backfield, third down and 12. Smith, over the middle, Charbonnet, second down and 5, here's Harris, 95 yards on the ball. There's Rudolph on third down, pump big, then he throws, and in trouble. Down he goes. The ball comes loose. Second down and 9. Rudolph with the flip. Inside the 10. Pickens. Finally steps out of bounds. Rudolph with the throw on first down, and it's Pickens who breaks free. Finally tackled at the 20. Seahawks out of timeouts. Here's Harris, picks up a first down, and that will do it.
People keep asking if I'm back, and I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.